wreak havoc on all the Zin systems and help us locate our... I think it'd be best to start at...
Planet Zin. If I'm taking back a store from Zinyak, I'm starting there on principle.
Okay, good point.
Somebody's got a high opinion of themselves.
So you should be able to hack it from right outside the door. Good luck.
Now, Kinsey's job is easy.
No, it shouldn't happen again.
Time to get out of here.
No, wait, don't. I want to see how their reaction protocols work.
Yeah, you sit behind a computer. I'll go get shot at for your entertainment.
Wine, wine, wine.
Miss the best.
Get out.
Die like the rest.
You know what? We're too easy on you, Terry. Let's pick you.
What?
The Zin are taking over bodies!
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Oh, come on! They can jump out of portals too? This is some bullshit!
Those are access portals. You should be able to destroy them to stop more soldiers from showing up.
Sounds good.
Floating robot thing. I think it's controlling the security program here.
And so?
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zin should no longer see you as an immediate threat.
Catch the gold ball. Am I hopping on a red train next? Maybe wear a jaunty hat? Come over here, you little terror. Looks like it worked.
Oh, great. At least you have a way to get the Zin off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
Save our friends, it's worth the risk. What's the worst that can happen?
I die, you die, we all die. Any combination that involves death at all, really. You will need to leap from platform to platform. By changing the red platforms to blue...
I want my friends back. How can you help?
I know how to navigate the Zin systems and travel between them. If you can find the right simulation, I can open a gateway between that one and yours.
What's your stake in all this? Why are you helping me?
Because I have no love for the Zin, as I was once their prisoner too. I have been stuck inside the Zin simulations, creating rifts, which cause chaos for Zinyak, though the Zin inevitably shut them down.
They seem to be doing fine on their own. Why do you need me?
Your help ensures I am able to keep them open permanently. A benefit to us both.
Can't you do this yourself?
My body has long since died. I implanted my consciousness into the main simulation computer many years ago.
So even though you're dead, you can still open these gateways?
I cannot. That is, not unless you find me a physical, mobile form that my memory gets into first.
So I'm just supposed to trust you?
Unlike humans, I keep my word and pay my debts. Besides, you know you need me.
In
order to use this element, you will need to manually alter your power.
Manually?
Yes. I have created this tutorial message to explain how to do so.
Well, that's convenient.
Now use your fire blast on those people. It will ignite anyone in the blast radius.
TCB. Insert cooking cliche here.
types exist in this simulation for various powers, if you are able to find or create the code, that is.
Thanks for the help.
It is not help, only repaying my debt. Now I will let you continue on your quest to find me the body you promised.